Today you'll learn how to make a comic book effect in Photoshop. If you want to focus more on a person than the background, cut the photo with crop tool. Now, go to Filter, Filter Gallery, Artistic, and choose Poster Edges. Your settings will depend on your photo. My advice will be to try around until it looks nice on your photo. Stop here if you want to use my settings. Now go to Layer, New Adjustments Layer, Brightness and Contrast. Again, Layer, New Adjustments Layer, this time Hue and Saturation. Use the zoom tool anytime you want to see details of your photo. This helps to see what more adjustments needs to be done. I also recommend selective color from new adjustments layer. From color, choose the color that predominates in your photo. I chose reds, blacks, and blues. You might choose different. Play around until it looks great on your photo. Now, with custom shape tool, make a dialog box. Stroke should be 0 for now. And fill it with white. In the end, I chose for stroke around 16 pixels. Feel free to write more or less pixels. Now it's time for text. Make sure the text layer is above the shape layer. Play around with its size and alignment. Every time you want to move the text, press on Select tool. If you want to support this channel, give me a like, a subscribe, and a comment. In this way, YouTube will recommend this video to more people. Thank you, have a nice day.